We knew early on, by looking at our existing intranet, it had no social capability. And we knew that Nationwiders really wanted that social capability. It was the stuff that Yammer adds to it, an environment like Nationwide, is proven value. Ultimately, when we looked at our existing intranet, we felt like, where is this collaboration? There is none. We felt that because employees were taking to Yammer, why not take this and combine it with the other thing we do every single day along with email, and that's working on documents and sharing information with other employees. We had to create this single one-stop shop for employees to go to. Today it was the intranet, tomorrow it's Spot.
Spot is our SharePoint implementation, and Spot really came about from trying to engage our associates with a technology solution that was compelling for them. We already had some tools in place that, quite frankly, hadn't been as engaging as we would have liked them to be. One of our thematic goals as an IT team at Nationwide is called Users Love. And what it means is we want to put solutions out there that our users love using. And let's find a way to get it implemented at a cost point that's reasonable. And that's exactly what we were after with SharePoint and Spot.
So even as we launched Spot, it was interesting that we stood up the platform and we said, this is what it looks like out of the box. No changes. Tell us what you think. And so through a Yammer group, we had 150, 200 users giving us constant feedback. So we were able to react quickly on the fly to allow our associates to build their own tool.
This new collaboration experience is an environment created by employees for employees. And ultimately, all it really is, it's the utopia of collaboration. It's a single space that employees can go to not only use Yammer, but use SharePoint. It's created an environment that essentially people go to get work done.
So what we want Spot and SharePoint to be is part of an ecosystem of how we collaborate as a company and how we generate and work through ideas. But it's not a story that will be written by one technological solution. It's a story that will be written by the integration of many technological solutions such that the technology really fades into the background and you find yourself just seamlessly interacting better as an organization.